cheaper. Robin, the battery capacity is 3,000 milliamps. You might think that is less, but HTC claims thanks to the Snapdragon 835 processor, it should be more than enough. As Zishan, the device is for James 2599 and will be on pre-order this week. Irshad, the same thing, 2599. We'll have details on gntech.ae, don't forget to check it out, or Golf News as well. So yeah, the device has a whole lot.